Greetings, friends. GolemDragon here with an all-new video for you. Today, we are continuing our series.
Stinks! They're swarming all over the place!
Keep your distance if you can. They're simple but persistent. And they're here for the sword, just like us.
But where do they come from, darling?
Did you ask Zilla that?
We follow orders. We don't ask questions.
So why start now?
He who takes advice from Cookie is sure to crumble. I really need to put a boost in the ammo finding. Yeah, I should check that. Hello, Skills. Way when we do find it. Ooh.
We left you a little care package, darling. Grab it and let's start rigging it up.
Are we infiltrating the ship or demolishing it?
Both. It's full of evidence.
Master Zilla is deeply allergic to evidence.
I don't see any demons dusting for fingerprints.
Orders are orders, Mr. Wang.
Fair enough, but let's hold off blowing anything up until we get that sword.
Ah, there's the brilliant tactical thinking you're known for. I knew it would come out eventually.
Fuck off. How do I board this thing? I better turn this off before I get screwed.
Oh, boy.
Fuck you.
With the bull, you get the Wang.
You mess with the bull, you'll get the Wang. Oh. Alright, give me a second.
Thank you.
Now, some people have, I know, done YouTube videos where they basically play this game and only ever use the sword. No other weapons. I did part of a run like that, but I just... No offense, but I kind of lost interest after a while. It's too much fun to use some of these other wacky weapons.
We're just below the top deck. The ship is in lockdown, but we're hacking into a control room.
Wang, are you in? I can't tell.
Funny. How do I get to you?
You can't reach us from where you are. Just break this part of the ship, and we'll meet you in the cargo hold.
Copy that.
Okie dokie. And we go this way.
Would you like cake or dead? I should mention you're out of cake.
But I need more ammunition.
Why? Does he have one?
Kagami, darling, do shut up.
I'm gonna go with explore everything.
Thank you.
Okay. Why is it I do not see what I want? Shit. Am I really that stupid? Duh, it's right here in front of me. Right. Sound off, dead.
Did you hear that? Zilla has the last piece.
And this is good news?
We know where it is. That's something.
We also know it's being guarded by one of the most dangerous people in the world.
You really know how to bomb out a party, don't you? To make a bang.
Wang, when did you speak with Master Zilla?
What do you mean?
Communications have been out since the invasion, which happened after you were captured.
How did Zilla send you here? You couldn't talk to him! Have you been lying to us?
Leave it, sister. Wait till we get off this ship.
Isn't Miss Congeniality herself?
Where are you?
Well, look at that. Meet piñatas.
Meet piñata.
you thinking what I'm thinking?
That it's time to ditch these ladies?
Sad, but inevitable.
Won't be my first relationship to end with a bang.
Really? That's the best you got? I mean, come on.
Ship. means so little time. Ships. I finally know what I'm going to do when I grow up. Longshoreman!
Splendid!
Okie dokie. Lower the ship. I would assume that means get up on this. Or not.
Time for some fireworks. Ladies, it's time to blow shit up.
Wang, wait! What do you think you're doing?
I'm going after Zilla. You two seem a bit too loyal for my taste.
Put that detonator down.
Sorry, you know me. Effective, but unpredictable.
Oh, goodbye, pretty ladies. And so we mourn the death of two of Zilla's assassins. Yes, I'll get to you.
Are you all right, dear? I will be all right when I find him and skin him slowly.
Patience, darling. His time will come.
We need to warn Master Zilla.
Careful. Lo Wang may be listening.
Oh, I hope he is. Can you hear me, Lo Wang? I'll have you stuffed and mounted on all fours as an ottoman. And in your mouth, I'm going to put your...
Ha,
bright ideas on getting off this ship now that you made it go boom?
Let's just focus on getting that sword, all right?
Good idea. We should stick to the lack of plan.
It's been working so far.
Oh, what's... Okay. 1 second, everyone. All right, and we're back. Sorry about that. Had someone at the door. So I figured, okay, we'll do a rare jump cut. Because, well, I almost never do a jump cut. Oh, hello. Oh, duh. Brain fart. Familiar from. Yeah, this is gonna be a big fight probably. Ooh!
Hail to the king, baby.
Yes, this game has a lot of little things that are homages to other games. We had Legend of Zelda, Nukem,
left the gas running on this ship. I'm not even sure whose blood this is. Anymore. you get me to Zilla?
I can't track him, but if I can get enough chi, I could probably sense the next Whisperer.
Zilla has the sword, so the Whisperer can't be far.
Okay, we'll save you.
There's a wreck down there. That's what the manticore lifted from the bottom of the sea.
Zella put a lot of effort into finding these.
Not as much as Enra. No trans-dimensional invasion or anything.
Snake from Harry Potter. What is it, Parseltongue?
Open sesame. I wonder if that's for a reason. Chill out.
Thank you.
You're gonna have to kill it, Wang.
But that'll suck us back to the Shadow Realm. Straight to the Whisperer's owner.
And we'll drain him of chi, just like Gozu.
What if it's Enra?
Enra wouldn't sacrifice his memory. No, it's one of his puppets.
There's no other way?
Not if you want to get to Zilla.
Give me that. All right, Hoji, let's do this. God damn. That isn't the sexiest. Holy shit.
Of rituals requires the ultimate weapon. Who will carry the knowledge Sona Kage into this world? Shadow beings are scorched by it. But Hoji's blasphemy? A being without soul? It seems your little conjurer found his purpose after all. And the price I must pay? To forget you forever? It is no price at all. So sleep well, sister, and save your precious tears. Heaven knows you'll need them soon enough.
I love it. All right. If I remember right, this is a boss battle. Again, I think that will be it for today's episode.
Oh my goodness, that was interesting.
What the fuck, Hoji? You're one of the ancients? Why didn't you tell me? You created the Whisperers!
Hold on there now. No need to be an accusatory Adam. I invented those things, but as far as I know, I only made one. Enro made his own later. I'm not responsible for my brother's action.
Your brother?
They're, all these ancients. They're all my brothers. There wasn't a good time to bring it up.
Why did you create these Whisper things?
That's the brilliant trick I played on myself. The memory of why I did it is locked inside the Whisperer I made. It's really quite clever.
Sure. Genius.
Hey, we all make mistakes, okay? I crippled my memories. You work for a sociopath megalomaniac who sold the human race up the river. Can we call it even?
I need to get to Zilla, and I don't think I can do it without you. But you try anything, and I will stab this goddamn sword through your heart.
I appreciate you being direct.
Take a freaking lesson.
Being direct makes me gassy.
Just shut up for a minute, okay?
Being direct makes you gassy.
To sacrifice one of his own. He's trying to awaken the girl.
I could give a shit what he wants.
You
You fuck with my realm, you fuck with me.
Now, to show you what happens, we now have a boost in draining HP. And I have to upgrade that, because I'm sick of not having...
Holy pieces of sacks of shit! What is this?
The outer gates. Mezu is charged with guarding them.
Against what?
Hell if I know. I don't think even Mezu knows. Ender's orders.
Yes, sir. No, sir. Three bags full, sir.
Exactly. Up there. There he is.
He's sleeping?
What do you expect? He's a guardian. Start opening the gate. That'll piss him off. Take a seat. Open a seal, Lo Wang. Force him to land.
Closed.
Yeah, isn't it great?
See, this is why you want protection by around this time. Because protection really does.
Thank you.
come to that.
Just like a maggot shield.
We're here to harvest information, and maybe a little cheat.
You can tell that thing that I refuse to dignify the awful that pours from his mouth. You spit in Emra's face, bringing him here.
You don't say. Why, it's almost like that was my intention all along.
You use this filth to do your dirty work. Emra made the same mistake. These mortals can't be trusted.
So Emra has been talking to a mortal.
Zilla, it has to be.
I always knew he would fail us. But I didn't think he would be so arrogant to hold Zing's Whisperer for ransom.
And that's why the others couldn't come back. Hey kid, looks like your boss did good.
It also sounds like he made a deal with the devil.
Details.
It's time to go have a chat with Zilla. You know. Filth to filth.
Lie back and think of England, brother. Family, what are you gonna do?
A portal to Zilla. Now.
Coming right up. If Zilla has the last whisperer, this should lead us straight to him.
No tricks this time, right?
Wouldn't dream of it.
And that's it for today, everyone. I hope you enjoyed that. I apologize for the slight little break in there due to unforeseen things, but I hope you enjoyed it. And I will see you next time. Bye!